Good day. Today I will be showing you how to search for a book and an article on our library catalog, uKwazi. We have to go to lib.uwc.ac.za and you will get this page. When you found this page, you'll find this search box. On the search box, that's where you're going to type your search. It's either you're using the title, or you're using keywords, or you're using the author's surname or a name. But now I'll be showing you how to use the keywords. Now I'm going to type the keyword. We're going to search for Marikana Massacre. And you have to click on search. These are our results that we got on the search. Now you have to make sure that when you are looking for books, you go to your left hand side and select resource type and you click books and you apply filter. The results will change. There is a book that you are looking for. You click on the title of the book. Here you will see where the book is located and take down the call number. And you select the style that your faculty is using and you can copy it and paste it to your assignment. And then you can close. If you are looking for an article, you can also go to your left hand side, click on resource type and select article. And then you can also change years because you are looking for a current information. You change the years, let's say you are looking for information from 2010 to 2020 and you refine your search. And now the information that you'll get, it will be relevant to what you have selected. To get an article, you have to make sure that you are using the available online. So to get your PDF file, you'll find your PDF file under full text availability. You can click any active link there. That is your database that has been selected. Okay, we got our article. To view it, click on PDF icon and select download as PDF. So this is our PDF file that we've got from an article.